primary job, missile defense. Radars emit characteristics and we process it against our cataloged information. From that, we determine what it is. The seconds that we pick up a missile, we're able to identify it and then pass that information to our tactical side, which is why we're in the same room, and then have the rest of the ship be able to defeat that threat.
We have permission to defend the ship via alternate means, chaff, NOCA, or we have means of electronic jamming.
We deal with everybody. Everybody you could think of, so engine men, machinist mates, gunner's mates, and then also being on a ship, they take you out of rate. So you don't just have to be a CTT. For instance, I'm also a search and rescue swimmer. We fix our own gear, and it just has tons and tons of different type of components in it.
Three-letter government agencies, FBI, CIA, you can become analysts. You get a top secret clearance. As our enemies or anybody who wants to do us harm is growing their capabilities, we're growing our capabilities to defend ourselves. It's constantly expanding.